With the beginning of the mourning period for Imam Hussein alayhi salam and the martyrs of Karbala, we at Imam Hussein TV asked a number of young sisters to come in and call their fathers unexpectedly, asking them what advice would they give them if this was the last time that they were speaking. The aim of this was to experience a feeling of empathy with Sayeda Ruqayah alayha salam, who lost her father on the day of Ashura. Here is what they had to say.